a policy of divide and rule that would continue to be a mainstay in imperial rule for thousands of years to come, all over the world. In their place, new settlers from Assyria moved into their lands and reoccupied or rebuilt their cities. It's believed that the vast majority of these deported peoples were Aramaean speakers. And their settlement throughout the Assyrian Empire may have led to Aramaic becoming the lingua franca of the region for centuries.